Hola a todos, I'm Carolina Trejos, and this is Unidos We Grow. Get up!
Meet Genesis, a speech-language pathologist at the University of Texas at Austin, working to help Latino children overcome language and cultural barriers. We caught up with Genesis at the boardwalk at Lady Bird Lake.
First of all, let's start from the very beginning. Where's your family from? Where did you grow up?
I grew up in Nogales, Arizona, and that's right on the border of Arizona and Mexico. My family is all from Sonora, Mexico. I'm the first in my family who was born in the United States. Had to be a language broker and help my nana and my tata out when we'd go to English-speaking like department stores.
So what has been the role that your family and your community have played in your life?
My family is the direct influence of where I am today, really. All of the experiences I encountered growing alongside them have really put into perspective everything that they sacrificed in order for me to get to where I wanted to get in life.
How was it for you that you got into this field?
I have worked clinically with Latino children in the public schools and in outpatient rehabilitation clinics. And what I kept finding was that these children had a lot more difficulties other than just language learning. They had difficulties with math, they had difficulties with science, they had difficulty with other academic subjects that were affecting their ability to perform in the classroom. So my postdoctoral work at this time is specifically in the special education field.
Latina representation is very important for us, and you have been in this field for so many years. Have you seen a change or an evolution throughout the years?
So when I first started graduate school, I was the only Latina in my cohort. I have never had a Latina professor. And I think that really speaks to a lot of the passions that I've grown as an academic and as a scholar to one day be that for somebody else. I know that that can be a real big motivator to see like, hey, she did it, I can do it too.
So what does the term Unidos We Grow mean to you? Do you think it's important for Latinos to stick together in order to continue to advance?
Absolutely. The Latino culture really embodies the term Unidos We Grow and sticking together as a community, as families, as a people to ensure the success that we all thrive together and continue to see that for our future generations.
So do you feel that sense of responsibility by being in the place that you are right now to pass the baton to a younger generation?
Yes. So this sense of responsibility has been with me since I was first starting to enter into a graduate program where I did not see anybody who looked like me. That's unacceptable, and we really need to start seeing ourselves within all of these spaces. And I hope that I can be the source of inspiration for the new generation to continue to pursue their dreams that they can absolutely achieve.
Despite not having any Latino educators in her own journey, Genesis is committed to bringing Latino representation to the educational field to help future Latino students become all they can be.